helped her. She lost.
This is an understatement. Man, I can't even call my Uber, but I'm Sherry, by the way.
Oh, my name is Lorenzo.
Nice to meet you.
And you said an Uber? Now, I know everybody in this neighborhood, and I do not know a person named Uber. I know an Oscar, I know a Luther, I know
a Jen. Where am I?
Where are you? You're on 125th Street of Harlem. The Harlem Renaissance, to be exact.
I remember learning about the Renaissance back in my AP African American History class, but you know, that was back in like the old days.
The old days? It's like 1925. Let me just help you find your way. Now come with me. Now I tell you though, that there is the Cotton Club. And over there, that's the Savoy Ballroom. Now I tell you though, Harlem got that creativity though. Dancing, singing, poetry. I cannot imagine living anywhere else. You know, that reminds me of someone though. Josephine Baker, one of the most talented dancers and singers in the world though. You want me to show it to you?
Sure.
All right, come on. Amazing poets that I have ever met, though.
You may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I rise. Did you want to see me broken, bowed head, lowered eyes, shoulders falling like teardrops, weakened by my soulful cries? You may shoot me with your words. You may cut me with your eyes. You may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I rise. Bringing the gifts my ancestors gave, I am the dream and the hope of the slave. I rise, I rise, I rise.
One thing I really do dislike about this beautiful month of ours is companies acting like they care about us to generate millions of dollars. These same companies will go as far as to use the death of black people as a form of ad revenue. In 2020, when George Floyd was murdered by Derek Michael Chauvin, the media and the news make millions of dollars off of covering it. And if they ever can't make money off of us, then they love to paint us in a bad light, never uplifting the accomplishments that we do. And we only get quote-unquote facts through branded corporations, the same corporations that want us dumb so they can control us. It's up to us to make sure we don't fall victim of that wicked system. It's up to us to show them that Black History Month isn't only in February, it's all 12 months of the year. It's up, and that process, that doesn't start with anyone but us, right here, right now.
Thank you.
So, there's also this amazing guest, though, that I told you, though, about the choir thing. He's kind of like a little out of the time, so I feel you would be like more like close to home or something like that. Does still stuff a little different, though. You want to see him? Well, I got it, though. We're at the chorus and stuff, so. All right. You're tough, man.
Fun, I've been chasing the funds. Yeah, I know it's a must. Living the life in the privilege, vigilant. Watch how I do with no fuss. I get the plus, put them in dust. But they gon' come paired by rust. Out of my layers like the crust. And I just can't give a. Nah, maybe I'm just overthinking it. Maybe I'm over the thinking and sipping. I'm living and flipping the court like a trick. And I feel like I'm Lawrence. Way that I'm building. I start with the floors and with a ceiling. I rap in the court. Just how we live it. I talk in the pivot and that I've been living. But I can't prohibit the bed I'm a living. So I give a peace. There's the peace in my mind. Then lifting the peace in their mind. Like what's in the mind? I'm putting my life on the line. One day I'ma run out of time. Rolling a dime. But I'm never rolling to die. That roll is too cold in my eyes. They put on a coat for the skies. They're praying like animals. I never go for the hide. In the front lines. I was trying to make it down. Working out. But that's nice on a good night. Every day for the blue. Never had a gang tie. Eminent to the blues. So I'm strong for the night. I've been working from AM to PM to PM to AM. The story contorted. My vision distorted from staying away. I'm grinding but staying the same. Like who wants to blame? Like Wilder. I aim is behaving. So I'm staying trapped in the rain. Yeah, that's people I'm. That's gonna go. Nice so they like what I gain. I take and obtain the things I deserve. I don't complain about the pain. I just work. I say I grind to the top. When I rock hard, feel in the verse. And put all these people that died in their hearts. Don't need to rehearse. To me, they be winning up cause I be first. From the ends to the end of the earth. They gon' know I've been first.
Hola, 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 hola de la mar. Mi santa se está quemando por falta de agua.
Nah.
I know so many people. You want me to show it? You want me to show them to you? Yeah, yeah. I got you.
Brothers and sisters, for too long we have suffered in land not our own.
It is time for us to unite.
My Black Star Line ships are here to carry us back to Africa where we would be free.
No more waiting, no more asking.
Of Harlem, though. Meet my friend, Augustus Savage.
Hi, Augustus Savage.
Hi.
Art is the heartbeat of this vibrant movement we call the Harlem Renaissance. It's the joy and pains of Black people. It's the story of Harlem. It's the story of Jalen Martinez. And it's the story of our people. It's called So Good.
Wow. This is pure magic. I'm so inspired.
Yeah. All of them got the effect on people. It's where dreams, there's a place though where dreams come true.
You know what, Lorenzo? I want to tell you something. There's always been this part of me who wants to like share my gift with the world, but I was never comfortable until I saw all this. And you know what? I think I'm ready.
Well, Sheree, the stage is all yours.
Would you mind recording me?
Recording you? This little thing records? It's a...
Yeah, it's a camera. Why it's a phone. Here, why hold it like this.
It's like a mirror, I can see.
And then press this button.
Okay. Fantastic.
This is for Harlem, for the Renaissance, and for the dreams that never die.
I knew you had it in you all along. It says that your Uber is 3 minutes away.
I finally have a reception.
It seems that your journey in Harlem is finally coming to an end.
Seems that way.
Seems.
But you know what, Lorenzo?
Yeah.
Harlem will always have a special place in my heart.
And you'll always be in Harlem's history. Safe travels, Sheree.
I'll be sure to text.
All right, everyone, give it up for this amazing cast of performers at this year's Black History Month Assembly. Put together in a very short time, but it was a fantastic show. Let's give them all a round of applause.